Carl, it's me.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Do you want some, Fatso? You big stick
Holy
of Yankee
shit.
Fish? I sing fucking Eunice with more balls than you. What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin.
Come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy.
Get off
he
me.
Ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady,
bitch.
I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillamore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up, which one first?
You're the driver, you dumb pimp! You choose! Hand over the takings or I blow your fucking balls off!
This is bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
I'm crazy for trying.
He didn't say perdón.
Crazy for crying. And I'm crazy for loving you.
From cow poking to cow tipping and all the fun in between. K-Rose.
Mom, Josh just broke the vodka bottle on your nightstand.
Chris did it.
You little shits, I'll kill you.
Raising a family in the suburbs is tough, especially when you used to be a hip single woman on her own in a cool enclave of town. With today's stresses, it's difficult to maintain a loving exploratory sex relationship with your husband and counter the temptations to...
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and his cargo.
Now I love my minivan. Instead of spending time with friends, I work on the house. The earth is bipolar, I am too. Grin keeps me at the...
Pull alongside!
I don't want to do this!
By science to help cure the anxiety, depression, and lack of self-confidence that comes with living a new life in the suburbs. It's safe.
Steady, steady. It ain't worth it.
Makes you feel better all of the time. If you're feeling like nothing matters, unemotional, and gaining weight, why not regain your confidence with Grin?
Get ahead of them.
This ain't my fight.
Every bar to remind men to stop having a good time with their friends, playing pool, smoking, and drinking.
Johnny,
keep up with them. I'm scared.
Throw things at you for nothing because I'm on the rag.
Drinking his namesake over the rocks. He's drunk.
Get ahead of him. That rig will crush us.
Just beside you. Listen to what she said. Said a woman came by with a letter for you. This is what the letter said.
Dear John, please.
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.